But, you know, they forgot to pack their trunks, but at least they remembered to pack the dirt. All right, well, no trip through the Jingle Cruise is quite complete without visiting Trader Sam. He is a holiday head salesman, and sales have been shrinking this year. You know, lots of stuff going on, so he's got a special holiday deal just for you guys. Three of his heads for just one of yours. Any takers? No? All right, sorry, Sam, maybe next time. If you change your mind, you know, just do it quickly, okay, because the inventory is shrinking. Actually, we're very proud of Trader Sam. He is the only member of his tribe that went to college. And he was ahead of his class, believe it or not. Dash of pepper. Maybe Dallas will get some gravy because, you know, Thanksgiving, although it's past. All right, we are approaching the most dangerous part of our journey, though, and that is the stampede of last-minute holiday shoppers. So stay seated for me. Keep those hands on his feet and legs inside the boat. We don't want to scratch the dock. You know, it's very hard to replace. We just had it redone for the holidays. Make sure you're still watching whoever you came with, because I'm not, but Santa's always watching, you know. Now, if you laughed today, I want to thank you so much for laughing. If you didn't, this has been a very awkward 12 minutes of you just staring at me. Don't worry, I felt it too. It's okay. It's all in the holiday spirit. Oh, don't forget, New Year's Eve, food, fireworks, festivities, fun, had by all. Just not here.
Right.
Yeah. All we have here is malaria and elephants. A lot of elephants. Yeah, actually, speaking of elephants, did you know that Santa used to use elephants before he switched over to reindeer?
No.
Yeah, he did, but there were too many complaints about roof damage, so he had to switch. And the downside was a loss of truck space. It explains why all the adults don't get nearly as many presents as the kids. That all makes sense now, right?
It does.
All right, well, you know what? We laughed together. We cried together. With my driving, there were a few moments we very nearly died together. So that makes us kind of like a little family. But just like any family during the holidays,